Welcome to Curate Reviews. Today we are in Zwolle, in the east part of the Netherlands. It is about 1.5 hour car drive from Amsterdam. And we are here for the retrospective about Dutch master Rob Scholten. Come and follow me. This retrospective of Rob Scholten in the Foundation is called Reproduction Mandatory. And we are next to one of his most iconic paintings, the screen. And here is all the elements of Scholten, what made him so famous. It is about copying, about machines, but still hand painting. It has all these elements of originality and like cliches or copies. And so what is unique, what is not, and is it important? And for Rob Scholten, he said, the most reproduced artwork is the most important artwork. So for him, it is very important. Just that things reproduce. Well, until 3 April, you can see this retrospective in Zwolle. And I can really recommend it. I think that Rob Scholten is one of the best painters of today in the Netherlands. And I love the play between originality, kitsch, images from the medieval times that you have seen over and over again, but also logos and how he combines that and plays with it. And there is always a twist in it that, and the paintings are really beautiful made. That is, I think this is a very good exhibition. Of the paintings, I think all the big works that you want to see and that he is, famous for, they are here. And so come and visit until 3 April, Museum de Fundatie in Zwolle. And like, subscribe, leave comments. And then in that way you support our channel. So thank you for your time and have a nice day. Bye.